Well, during Hurricane Irma, the historic Anna Maria City Pier was destroyed. Aftermath pictures here. Well, now, during its reconstruction, as they're still rebuilding it, a barge crashed into it, nearly destroying it again. And new here tonight, ABC Action News reporter Wendy Lane takes you there.
This barge back here lost control and crashed into the pier. But the fact that it happened on the same anniversary of Hurricane Irma destroying the pier 2 years ago is something that people are finding a little eerie.
That's a bad fate, I guess, right there, huh?
On Tuesday, a barge used to help reconstruct the Anna Maria City Pier lost control because of strong currents and winds and accidentally rammed into it.
It kind of set my heart back when I got the news on September the 10th, which happens to be the same day that Irma came through.
Something Mayor Dan Murphy found eerily ironic.
I found it more than a coincidence, the fact that we would have significant damage to our pier on that date as well.
Hurricane Irma destroyed the 110-year-old pier 2 years ago. The iconic pier and restaurant are now being rebuilt, a $7 million project.
Really hoping it was going to be back open this year.
It's a place where island visitors like David and Kathy Miller love to hang out.
It's the center of our city. It's the cultural center, it's the entertainment center, it's everything. So we've really suffered a loss for the last 2 years.
Right now, they don't know if there will be a setback from the scheduled completion date in January. Divers will be going down into the water to see how much damage was actually done. Then they can determine if it's going to take any longer to fix. In Anna Maria, Wendy Lane, ABC Action News.